How are you doing?
Good.
And
here's your package.
He's JP. Hello,
Ramankit.
Hello. Overwhelming.
So he's so the program manager for Google certification, came all the way from Mountain View.
Because you're one of our first certified associate Android developers.
I just wanted to ask a few questions, not too long, so you can carry on your day, but do you mind? Do you have a few minutes?
Yes, yes.
Okay, great.
First thing, I guess, where did you begin your development career? How did it start?
In my college, there were not much exposure towards the Android. 2 or 3 persons were there only who were developing for Android. So I started learning from YouTube, watching tutorials. There's also Google Developers Channel, Google Android Developers Channel. That also teaches you like basic concepts and other things, what is happening in Android and what are the new technologies. In the meanwhile, I started like participating in the hackathons. The first hackathon I attended was also sponsored by Google. I also won that. So it gave me like a biggest enthusiasm to move forward and learn new technologies and also keep on developing for Android.
How important are your parents in your life? Are they supportive of your schooling? Are they supportive of your desire to be a developer? What do they mean to you in that area?
Everyone's parents are like a role model to them. They like support you, they motivate you in any manner, like because they want you to do but they were not able to do. And that is the biggest thing I love about my parents, because they never question me and they believe in me.
You're one of the first ones to get a certification as an associate Android developer. I want to know, how did you find out about it?
So there was a news like Google is going to launch the certification project in India. So that was like a biggest opportunity to me, because I was finding some kind of thing that can Google certify me as a Android developer, so that I can proudly say that I am certified associate Android developer.
You sound like you're very determined.
Yes, I am determined. Like, I don't want to give up anywhere.
I admire that. That's great.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much for your time.
I'm not going to forget this moment. Like, it is a very big moment for me.
I'm very honored to be here and to take some time to speak with us today.
Koi clap to kar da bhai.